For more information and troubleshooting manual, go to Pulitron.com.